Copy trading has never been easier in 2024. I'm going to be showing you in today's video exactly how I find the top copy trading targets to take advantage of this crazy meme coin demand in 2024. I'm going to show you exactly from start to finish how I find the coins, how I then find the targets to copy trade, and then exactly how you can begin copy trading and finding these top meme coin traders. Make sure to smash the like, subscribe, leave a comment, tap the notification bell. The Telegram copy trading bot that I do use is TradeWiz bot on Solana. I'll leave the link in this video description and comment section where you get reduced trading fees. I'm going to be showing you exactly in today's video how I use their smart wallet and copy trading features to take advantage of meme coins. First thing we do is start over here on DEX tools. Then what we do want to do is just be looking at Solana meme coins. I do know there's a lot of hype around Tron, around Ethereum, around Base, but overall Solana is the number one most consistent blockchain for meme coin volume. Next thing that we can do, actually just scroll down here. You can actually look at pairs, or even we can even look at the all of the daily gainers. So let's look at daily gainers because we do want to be looking at the coins that are making the largest gains. So the basic way that they've done that is just price variation in 24 hours. And we're looking at the coins going from top to bottom. This coin up 88,000, 1,000, 100%. You see there's multiple coins up at least over 50% today here on DEX tools. I would begin here by at least finding a coin that has close to at least $1 million market cap. You can see some of these at 100,000, 200,000, something around the 900,000 would be good. Even 3 to 4 million, that would be good. So I'm going to come over here. This one with a million, click right here. We can just copy the address, but we will just come straight into the token. Then we do want to make sure we copy this contract address. You can see it actually signifies the token right here, and that is the token address. So we copy this address, and now what I'll be able to do is come over to TradeWiz bot. Then we click on smart wallet. Once you've clicked on menu, so you go menu, start, then you go on start smart wallet. Once you've clicked on smart wallet, you can see locate smart money for a specific token, which is what we're going to do. You can give me a smart money address, so you can randomly actually find smart money addresses. Here they have Sol wallet analyzer, so you can analyze a complete individual Solana wallet. Then they have the selfie guru analysis. So here I will be locating smart money for a specific token because I've already got the token address. Now I'll paste that right in here. Please provide the token contract address to locate smart money. So we click enter right here. And now TradeWiz bot is going to now generate. You can see this trader up 89,000, 25,000, 20,000, 18,000. And even it comes up with the return on investment. This one up 3,000%, 200%, 1,300%, 1,700%. So now we see all of these top addresses in profit for this overall token right here. So even when we scroll out, this is the type of token we do want to see. It's obviously making big pushes to the upside, but that's why really we're looking for a coin with at least that $1 million market cap. Gives it also enough trading volume to generate these trades to be able to copy trade these targets. So to begin actually analyzing these top addresses, you will have to click on their actual address. You click on the address, now start comes up. You click on start, and it will overall generate the profit and loss that this particular trader has had. You can see all of his trades in the last 7 days and in the last 30 days. So you can see overall profit and loss in the last 30 days, even in the last 7 days. So we can see right here, profit and loss, only $800 win rate. It's really not a copy trading target that we do want to follow. I'm always looking for the next opportunity in the cryptocurrency market. That's why I've actually partnered with Cryptonomy here, investing in the new digital asset economy. Cryptonomy backs early stage crypto projects, building the Web3 and its decentralized infrastructure. Cryptonomy is a venture fund, a trading organization, and a crypto credit company. You can utilize Cryptonomy as a crypto wallet, a staking platform, or become part of the company's flagship product, the launch pool, which is closely tied to the company's venture operations. I've recently joined Cryptonomy And in today's section of the video, I'll be showing you how to make deposits and start using their staking platform. And I'll keep you up to date with all of their upcoming content. So the first thing that I'll do is click on my account right here. It takes me over to my account where I actually already have nearly $1,000 deposited. You can confirm that. You come over to wallet and you'll be able to see all the different cryptocurrencies that are available here. I'll click on hide small balances and you'll see Bitcoin, SHIB and Pepe right here. So we'll go back to this interest account. Here they have the flexible staking program. So I'll be actually depositing some of my Bitcoin right here. You can see the APR, profit sharing, and we can actually deposit right here. So I'm going to put the maximum amount of Bitcoin, my available balance, and click continue and actually deposit that in right here. We got the deposit confirmation. Let that reload, and now we can see the next daily reward being accrued right here. Also, they have fixed. So you can click on fixed deposits. We'll come over to here and you can see have specific fixed deposits that we can actually use. Let's actually use SHIB. So we'll come over here. Fixed staking is actually better overall because it enables the efficient utilization of staked assets, resulting in a higher APY overall. So you can see you can choose to actually invest it for 1 month, 3 months, 6 months, 9 months, or even 12 months right here. Let's actually do a 6 month period. You can see 20.3%. Put the maximum amount of SHIB and actually continue right here. I agree and actually create that right there. And there we go. That has gone through. The request has been sent. And you can see right here. There we go. We are active. The last thing that we do have here is the launch pool. So we can come over to the launch pool and you can see have all the past events. Have some projects launching. Some got 4.7%, 3%, 1.9%, 4x, and even some much earlier projects getting some much higher multiples. See even some 12x's right here. We can actually create a contract to get into this, so we can choose where we're actually sourcing it from. We can actually put the amount of BTC, but you see you need the launch pool tiers and conditions. You have bronze, silver, gold, and platinum. So you need a minimum amount. So right here, 0.2 Bitcoin for bronze, 8 for silver, 4.2 for gold, 8.4 for platinum. So you can see that right here. And then you're getting involved in these projects. And if you ever have any questions right here, you can basically get in touch with their support team. They are really quick to answer any questions. Thanks to Cryptonomy for sponsoring this portion of the video. Okay, so now I've gone through these wallets and I've generated about 5 or 6 wallets that we can actually go through and find which one would be the best copy trading target. And then we can directly actually create copy trading. So I'll show you exactly how to do that. So right here, we can see the total profit and loss for this trader. He's up $17,000. Although his win rate is 25%, he's still up nearly $20,000. He's traded 31 times in the last 30 days. You can see here, we can actually go by 24 hours, the last 7 days, or the last 30 days. I like to look for the last 30 days, see as many trades as possible, and see how consistent they've been. Each single buy has been about $310 over around, let's say, 2 Solana. And we can see his overall profit on this particular position. He made $20,000, he lost $170, he lost $1,000, and he lost $1,700. So overall, you can see he's made one massive trade, but then he's actually lost 3 other trades. It might not be the best trader as much as he's already up $17,000. Next trader we have right here in the last 30 days, up $13,000. Win rate 100%, so he's actually only taken one trade right here, and he's made his $13,000. Again, not a very consistent trader. He's probably using multiple wallets. I want to be finding a trader that's overall taking more trades, just like this one, having more consistent trades rather than just taking one trade and moving on with potentially another wallet. This one right here, up $4,500, traded 5 times. We can see he's won $4,500 on one trade and $90 on another trade. So again, we want to be seeing lots of trades, very consistent across all of those trades right here. And same with this wallet right here, up a healthy amount, but $5,600 on one trade and lost nearly $1,000 on the next trade. Very similar with this wallet, up $5,000 just on this particular trade, bought in 10 times and sold out once, overall trade time for 8 hours. Next trader right here, very similar, 6.8, $200, then basically lost no money on this trade and just got out. So we can see overall with this particular coin, these top traders, we're not finding traders that are taking 30, 40, 50 trades that are being super consistent. So we'll have to move on to another coin, move back over to Dex Tools and go back and actually find another coin that has some better traders that I can copy trade. Okay, so what I did is I found a new token right here and I went through a few addresses to find which ones would be some good copy trading targets. I went through a few, didn't find one. And then right here, I found this target right here. He's up nearly $13,000, win rate of 20%. He's traded 300 times and his single buy is basically around 1.5 Solana, nearly 2 Solana. And we can see how he's been trading overall holding positions for 1 day, 2 days, 4 hours, 5 hours, an hour, even at least a couple of minutes. At least he's holding it for more than 1 minute. There's only a couple of trades that are basically in this minute category. So it makes a lot of sense that this trader would be a really good copy trading target. So now to copy trade this target and take advantage, come here and click create copy trading on TradeWiz bot. Then we can see we have all of these options. We can change the tag, so we can put a name. We've got the target wallet, the buy percentage. We can actually set it 100%, so we copy exactly how much he's buying. Or you could click here and actually change it to 0.1 Solana, 0.5 Solana, 1 Solana. Basically meaning doesn't matter what he buys in for, you'll just buy for your select percentage. You can also change the max buy. So let's say you only ever want to buy in for 0.5 Solana. Also change the minimum buy, maybe change that even to 0.5 as well. You can even put the total investment of SOL. So let's say he's entering multiple trades at the same time. Let's just say you're going to put it at 0.5 SOL. Maybe you put the total investment at 5 SOL maximum. So if he does enter a few times in a few different positions, you can only enter into 10 total buys and then it will be capped out. And then you can see each token buy. Unrenounced, you can actually change if you don't want to buy unrenounced tokens, unburnt tokens. Leave copying pump fund tokens on, trader transactions, minimum LP. You can even go by market cap if you don't want to get into these smaller market cap coins. But overall, this trade has been successful. I'd rather just copy trade his overall direction rather than trying to come in and change too much. Rather, only things I would change is obviously how much I'm buying into for each position. You can also change the slippage here. Maybe even change the gas fee, make it just a little bit higher so your fee and your transaction will come in first. And once everything is ready, I would also turn on anti-MEV. It is, personally, you can get transactions that actually you do get front run. So keeping anti-MEV definitely helps. Maybe it takes just an extra fraction of a second for your transaction to go through, but you save a lot of money in the long term. Then all you do here is click create. And simple as that, we now have a new copy trading target right here on TradeWiz bot on Solana. Again, don't forget to use the link in this video description and comment section where you'll get reduction in fees for using TradeWiz bot.